new beginnings with God are possible no matter how spiritually low we have gone. Pastor Todd here with a devotional for January 3rd. The first thing that leaders Jeshua and Zerubbabel did when they saw the pile of rubble where the temple once stood was to rebuild the altar. From verse 6, we learn that they had done this prior to the first day of the seventh month when the returned remnant gathered in Jerusalem. So when the people got to the devastated city rising out of the rubble, they saw a restored altar. Even though the foundation of the temple had not been laid, the sight of that altar filled them with hope. Why did they begin with the altar? Because our fundamental need, if we want to draw near to God, is forgiveness of our sins. God designated the altar so that the one bringing the offering would be accepted before the Lord. Concerning the altar, God had said, "I will meet there with the sons of Israel." The sacrificial animals pointed ahead to God's perfect, once-for-all sacrifice for sins, Jesus Christ. If you've never begun with God, you must begin at the cross, where Jesus, the Lamb of God, shed His blood to atone for sinners. The Bible says that without the shedding of blood, there is no forgiveness, Hebrews 9:22. Your good works can never earn God's forgiveness. Either you put your trust in the perfect substitute God provided, the Lord Jesus Christ, or you must pay for your own sins with eternal separation from God in the lake of fire. Faith in Christ's blood is the only way to begin with God. If you are a believer but have strayed from the Lord, the cross is still the place for a new beginning. If we confess our sins, He is faithful and just to forgive our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness.